Mario.
And Cartoon Friday is tonight. Hey there, all you lucky viewers. Johnny, host with the most, Bravo here, bringing you a bunch of cartoons. Some of them even star yours truly. Check them out, baby. Come and get it, ladies. I guess that makes me the object of desire.
You forgot your...
Johnny Rubble. Righteous. But enough about me. Let's talk about me.
Isn't that cool?
Why, yes, ma'am.
Johnny Bravo on Cartoon Friday.
Oh, come on. One, two, three. Where are they? Man, I'm pretty. Do the monkey with me. Come on. Hey there, baby. Yeah, whatever. Sun, Surf, and Johnny. I am one with the ancient primeval rhythm. Mighty ocean, cosmic froth from which we all emerge. Antithesis of all day. Wait a minute. My highly developed chick sensors are tingling. Readings indicate the presence of a seagoing mamacita at 11 o'clock. Initiate rendezvous procedures. Excuse me, can I borrow this?
This indignity will be avenged, my perfidious friend. Hadley.
Hola, pretty mom.
This one
scream like that, you get a cute little vein in your forehead.
Well, to survive, the first thing we have to do is secure food, shelter, and fresh water.
Want to see me do this? Right, food. I'm all over it. Man, there's got to be a strip mall around here someplace. Let's see. What do chicks like to eat? Crackers, gumballs, tiny rabbits. Hey, pudding. Uh-oh.
Now to access the Coast Guard.
Needs more butterscotch. You saved my life. That means you dig me. Oh! Hey, look at what I found. Three of the juiciest, most delicious looking rocks you ever laid eyes on.
Thanks. I'll pass.
Great. I'll build a fire.
My radar disc!
Oh, are you using that?
Where's a 15-foot tiger shark when you need one? A plane! I'm safe! These noxious fumes should keep it away.
Noxious fumes. Come back, my little love muffin!
Forget it! I'd rather swim for it than spend another second with you!
So you... You want me to follow you? I'll just follow you then. Huh? Mama!
There you are, Johnny. I've been looking all over you. How many times have I told you to leave a note when you get washed out to sea?
I'm sorry, Mama. Say, can I borrow the sub? I'm in the middle of a date.
And you didn't introduce me.
Well, I gotta catch her first. Look, that's her on the scope now.
Oh, jeez, darling. Increase speed to 15 knots.
Aye, aye, Mama. Look out.
Thank you. adult come up with that stuff just to bug us? See? I step on the grass and nothing happens!
Have you no moral fiber?
Be a rebel! Try it! It's just a dumb sign!
I'm smarter than a sign! Look at me!
Go on, touch it! I can't. It's not in me, Eddie. Think of the melee and...
But as my shirt become a doormat for everyone's filthy shoes.
Boing!
Well, I suppose technically it's not on the grass.
I'm a woodpecker!
Let's find some more signs!
Following my own rules, Kev. If you want the ball, just get it.
Oh, you're a big trouble, Ed.
Yeah, rules are for losers.
I'm an angel, sir.
What a couple of screwballs.
Try to talk some sense into them. Their loose cannons ready to blow.
I'll give you three to let go of
them. Let's have some dessert before dinner and eat it with our hands. Then talk with your mouth full!
Eddie's the man!
Mom's gonna be so mad, Ed!
You kids still listen to Mommy and Daddy? Too bad. I guess you won't be joining us for an after-dinner swim.
You can't do that, Eddie!
We can do whatever we want, Johnny boy.
But they'll get a cramp.
That's exactly what adults want you to think.
Go, go. This has gone far enough!
Me and Blank go to bed without brushing our teeth!
Let him run, Johnny boy!
Can I see a blade?
Can I wear shoulder pads?
You knock yourself out!
You're just trying to get us in trouble, aren't you?
Help, help! Kevin's beating me up! Is the fuzz on its way? I think not. See, you live by the rules, just like Double D.
But rules are a joy to us all!
Dork alert! Rules are for losers!
What do I win?
A five-finger sandwich, you big...
Quit it! Come, dear friend. We have much to do.
Hey, Rolfie. Huh? All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy.
Who is this Jack? I know no Jack. Don't listen to him, Rolf. Eddie only wishes to eviscerate social order as we know it.
Head on a pig!
Dead? You can't do that.
Take a break, will ya? Would you rather be sloshing around in some wet cement?
Why do you keep the roast drudgery three-headed, Ed Bowie? If my chores are not complete, I will be banished to the...
Cupboard! Who's gonna know? Come on, there's a clock with your name on it!
Rolf is humbled by the cement. It makes him yearn for the life of leisure.
What a pig!
Give it up for Rolf, everybody!
Well, it seems you've convinced all but one Eddie that rules may not apply in this cul-de-sac. Well, mister, I remain an anchored ship to those rules. Terra firma, baby. A penny for your thoughts?
Not good!
No rules! Rules, Double D!
Sam Hill, are you doing? I precisely alphabetize those books for immediate reference.
Alphabets are for soup. What's this? Joys of the rule? Man, get a life, Double D.
Eddie, no! Okay, that's it. I'm gonna give you such a cracking!
Jeez, Louise.
If you say one word to anyone, I'll never speak to you again!
I am dead from the neck up.
I'll just save it and use it for ammo when I need you, Double D.
Eddie's always a step ahead.
Ooh, look at this thing!
cheese?
No, Ed. Progress, not frozen! Put them down, Ed! You leave my ass alone! 5,239 ants, Ed! Pick them up! Pick them up!
Slow down, Double D.
I'm sorry.
Where do you think you're going? Get back in here! 5,231!
Hi, Rolf!
Chicken!
How's it going, Stretch?
No more chores for Rolf.
I am a lazy good-for-nothing, just like the others.
Say goodbye to dirty dishes. Awesome, hey, Nas?
No rules rule.
Feel the wind blowing.
Another chocolate fudge.
The yummy sorbet.
Meet you at the bottom.
I love ice cream. Yummy.
Isn't this cool, Ed? We can do whatever we want.
What? Why?
Attention, please. Your attention, please.
Why is Double D wearing pantyhose on his head?
I have good news for us all. I have taken the liberty of phoning all your parents.
What? Huh?
Oh, man.
You did it.
You're bluffing.
No, really. They're on their way home right now. No thank yous are necessary.
Am I in trouble now?
Home whippet!
Go faster, Jimmy!
My tummy hurts.
Get off! I can't find my clothes!
No need to panic, as order will soon be restored.
Now we have to do a grown-up tell us to again.
Double dork, you broke the number one rule. Don't squeal.
My friend is a very quiet kid.
Hold it, Rolf. Give me a hand.
Yes, the closet can wait.
I've got goosebumps.
Double D just broke a rule like us, guys.
No, I didn't.
He's delusional. And the pantyhose is too tight. His brain is squished.
I think it's time for a little order.
Yeah.
I can't believe he pulled on us.
I apologize. I'm not sure what came over me. The flagrant disregard for rules must have caused me to go temporarily insane.
Somebody's coming!
Hey, over here! Help!
Please assist!
Catch up!
You up here!
Just a squirt?
You're crazy!
Can't you read?
Signs are meant to be read.
There's Johnny!
Hey, up here! Help us out! Be a rebel! Come on!
of Townville is under renovation, but that doesn't hinder the daily life of its citizens. No, sir. Yes, the hustle and bustle of life goes on as usual. Even the evil Mojo Jojo maintains his daily routine of evil doing. But thankfully, the Powerpuff Girls also stay right on schedule and on Mojo's trail. Go, girls! Go!
I can go no further. It is the end of the line.
We've got you now, Mojo Jojo. Power up, girls!
You cannot hurt me with your puny I-beam. Why don't you try on this I-beam for size? Unconsciousness! Ha ha! I laugh at your pain. I make a sound of pleasure at your shortcomings. I do this because I am bad. I am evil. I am Mojo Jojo!
Here we come! Hold your ground!
Boy, this situation would be much more menacing if it were actually
one. No one's gonna come. You're right. She is our sister. And as sisters, we have an intrinsic duty to uphold peace. Not only for the city and town, you know, but amongst ourselves.
Why'd I have to open my big trap?
Enough of this, Jessica!
Thank you.
Mayor's Laboratory on Cartoon Cartoon Friday.
What? Huh? What a peculiar phenomena. I have no time for that. That's
dog? You made me look bad.
It's tail time.
Like a carrot? Is a carrot what you're wanting? I'll get you a carrot.
Beat the Matterhorn, what are you gonna do?
Nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. It's smelling good now. Now. Just keep soaking it. There's nothing to worry about. Just keep soaking it.
Now. I don't want to be in any trouble.
And you shouldn't have gotten bit. Come on, stupid dog.
Thank you, Doctor.
Keep soaking it.
So, this is where they decided to change code.
Your favorite show. Muriel! Go find her.
And say, ah.
Yeah.
of chicken box I have ever seen.
For rabbits and people. And if you're bitten by a wormhole, you become one yourself.
What should I do?
If I were you, I'd get a big mallet and...
No, no, no! A cure! A cure!
Oh, that's easy. Get a little hair of the mold that bit you. Just don't get bitten.
Where that darn mallet? Can't bop a mouse without me mallet. I almost had it. You ruin everything.
But.
Eh, stupid dog.
Quiv, have you been? You've missed the whole show.
Mario!
Now where'd that mouse get to?
Only this bottle will be mouse.
Thank you.
use the restroom soon, because I've got to... Sweet mother of cheese. What is that robot doing?
What do I want? Unknown. When do I want it? Now. What do I want? Unknown.
Hey, get back to work.
Negative.
Well, why not?
I am doing all of the work.
Well, of course. That's your job.
I am a member of the robot union. I am on strike.
You're a robot. Robots don't go on strike. Now get back to work, you lazy rust bucket. Yeah. What? Very well. If that clattering trash can won't do the work, we will. I'll start making air, and you start making water.
I okay making water good.
Let's get to work.
Cease your actions immediately. Only a member of the robot union may terraform this planet. You must join the robot union.
But I'm not a robot.
Irrelevant. You will sign this contract here, here, and here, and initial here.
You can't make me sign this.
Normally, I am being one who is getting hurted.
Now you will sign. Oh, congratulations! Under your union contract, you are eligible for a 6-year vacation to Canada.
But the space colonists will be here in only 4 years. We still have a lot of work to do.
Suit yourselves. Remember, by working during union vacation hours, you forfeit all pay and health benefits.
Well, since we're stuck here, we may as well start working.
Hey!
It took 4 years, but it's done. The colonists are here.
Hey! Down here! We're the termite colony that's come to live here! You boys have done great! Catch you later!
I got knowing how you're feeling. It's the moments like this that are making it all worthwhile.
There's only one place to find the new Powerpuff Girls website. And it's not mojojojo.org or fuzzylumpkins.com or even salamiswami.com. It's cartoonnetwork.com.
Hurry!
Where you'll find more Powerpuff than you'd ever imagine. More Powerpuff games, Powerpuff web premiere tunes, Powerpuff Girls 24 hours a day.
Whoa.
Only on cartoonnetwork.com.
Let's go!
So the internet is saved thanks to cartoonnetwork.com.
Hello, I'm Johnny Bravo, and I'm hosting Cartoon Fridays tonight. Ha! And now, here's a sneak preview of a brand new cartoon about a weird-looking dude with curly white hair called Sheep in the Big City. Oh, man, that guy is weird-looking.
survive in the big city, eh? Sheepy's got enough money to eat. Because he's a telemarketer.
Hello?
Bah.
Hello? Is this someone offering me a pre-approved credit card?
Bah.
I'll take two.
So, maybe dropping your wool off at the cleaners every evening is a drag. But still, life is good. Sheep even managed to find a reasonably priced apartment in a nice neighborhood. I'm sorry, but that is enough! Fine, I can accept that a sheep desperately wanted by the military for a ray gun can get a job, but an apartment? In a big city?
Well, it's like the pig says. That's all, folks. And the night is still young. Hey, what say we all go to Pop's Diner? I can already taste the french fries. Hey, can one of you pretty interns give me a ride? I'm really light. Hey, what are you doing, Friday's Desk? Whoa. Wait, I'm getting the hang of this. Oh, yeah, it's kind of like surfing. Work it, baby. Move it. Oh, yeah, do the monkey with me, Desk. Come on, baby. Whoa. It's okay. I think I'm okay.